Another clinical case, we see here an immediate implant placement. This is the upper view, just to display the soft tissue and thickness of the soft tissue and the volume of the bone. So we placed here as well an immediate implant, and we did inject with a sharp cannula, with a sharp needle inside the tissue, the hyaluronic acid. You can see here probably where the green dot is, that we achieve here some sort of a Blanchet effect. And this is actually the point where probably material will exceed out of those little collagen tubules, because I'm pretty often asked how much volume or how much material do I need to inject into the tissue. The very easy answer on this is that you inject until you have an excess of material coming out. So, and you will see this Blanchet effect. Important is that you do inject slowly, which we'll see later on in the video. So here you see this central incisor, 4 months post-OP. You see after several injections with Hyadent, a pretty much stable and nice biotype of gingiva and very stable soft tissues. Here you see the mirror picture, and again, note the quality of the soft tissue compared to the adjacent natural tooth. It is completely no difference. We see a very nice result that was based on the adjunctive use of hyaluronic acid.